Hello. All right. I'm having some fun out here. I brought my big sign. And this is what the so-called protest looks like. Basically, it's your typical loser baby boomers that just lost their minds back in the 60s and then just come out and just protest for protest's sakes. Love for democracy, right? Yeah, well, that's right. Trump's puppet. Yeah. That's sad. The stupid congressman, Andrew Jantz, tying his star to a treasonous FBI operation. What a pathetic loser. Okay, so the losers are dispersing and going away. All right, so question for Republicans and conservatives. Where the fuck are you? What the fuck is wrong with the everything is wrong with the Democratic Party, but the Republican, what the fuck? Why are you out here counter-protesting these assholes and ridiculing them? Why? What the fuck's wrong with you? Literally, there's no anybody out here. Honestly, if Republicans aren't coming out to defend Nunes in his defense of constitutional government, God, fuck you! Fuck you, asshole Republicans! You lazy asshole motherfuckers! Well, that's fun. A couple of them try to get violent, but that's the price you pay. Okay, this is Drew out here in Clovis, California. Yeah, the congressman's got a sort of satellite office here, and he's going to be protest. Because it's so stupid. I mean, these signs saying he's a puppet of Trump and of Putin. How stupid is that? And there's a billboard, too. They have a stupid billboard with Trump and Nunes on a leash held by Putin. I'll put a sign. I mean, I'll put a picture up. It's so fucking stupid. All right. See you later. Oh, good. The police are here. Hello.